17 reported murders so far in this latest outbreak of monstrous killings. It would appear to be the work of a single, highly psychotic perpetrator. The name of the latest victim was just released. A Professor Werner von Koy. A female, described as Caucasian, brunette, and wearing a ponytail, was seen leaving the most recent crime scene. Officers are advised to use extreme caution when apprehending the suspect. At present, nothing appears to link any of the individuals involved. There are no known survivors of these attacks so far.
Great! There's the key.
This door is locked. I'll need a key. I feel stronger now. Looks like it will take my weight. Press dug to tuck my legs up. My legs feel stronger.
Who is it?
Mademoiselle Carvier. It's Lara Croft. I need your help.
Miss Croft, I recognize you from photos and Werner's description. Come in.
Thank you.
An evil night to be out alone, Miss Croft. Our streets are not safe anymore.
Mademoiselle Carvier, I have just come from Werner's apartment.
And how is Werner?
I'm afraid Werner is dead.
Dead?
Can I get you anything?
How was Werner killed? What happened?
It's all a bit vague. I arrived at his apartment today from London. He was babbling with fear.
He said he tried to contact you.
He did. I never expected that. Not after Egypt.
Werner has been fearful for his life. He accepted a commission 5 weeks ago. Since then, he's been acting strangely, jumping at shadows. He even left a package with me for safekeeping.
Package?
His notebook. Addressed to you.
Who was the commission from?
The client's name was Erkhardt. He wanted Werner to research something called the Obscura paintings. Werner approached me at my department at the Louvre.
Were you able to help him?
A little, I think. Poor Werner was clearly terrified.
Werner didn't scare easily.
He felt he was being stalked.
He could well have been. The monstrum is running around Paris, according to the press. You mentioned Werner's notebook earlier, mademoiselle.
His field notebook. He said he wanted you to have it if anything happened to him.
If he left his notebook, he was spooked.
You still haven't explained what happened.
There was gunfire. That's all I can recall.
Gunfire? Werner was shot? Did you kill him?
I can't remember. It's all a blur.
Miss Croft, I strongly suggest that you talk to the police.
If I wanted to kill Werner, I could have done that in Egypt.
You don't look convinced yourself.
I'm not going to waste any more time here. Do you have the notebook?
I do. It's safe for the moment.
Then I suggest you give it to me now.
Somebody killed Werner. You say you don't remember clearly what happened. Perhaps the police are right in suspecting you.
I never killed Werner.
I think you better leave, Miss Croft.
What about the notebook?
I think not. Werner was unsure of you, and so am I.
Mademoiselle, what are you doing?
I've decided it would be wrong of me to hand over the notebook. I'm going to call the police. My warning is out of respect for Werner's memory, but that's all the chance I'm giving.